Hi, I'm Simon. When I was 9, I met my coach Alex. The very first time I saw his trick shots, I was totally blown away by just hearing the perfect ting, the sound from a nice and elegant swing. Thanks to coach Alex, I embarked on my journey with golf. 4 years later, I was lucky enough to be selected into the Guangdong Provincial Youth Golf Team, where I had new coaches and teammates. Rain or shine, we gathered together and practiced hundreds of swings every day, followed by 2 hours of high-intensity physical training. Through the hard process, the encouragement and help from coaches and teammates have been my constant source of confidence and strength. As my skills improve, my understanding about myself also becomes more and more profound. I started to see golf as a process of self-improving and refining. Before every stroke, I need to carefully observe, calmly planning out the best angle and strategy for my next shot. When I'm standing on a course, there's nothing else but just me and the golf ball to start a battle against myself. It is through the hundreds of thousands of trials and failures that I understand the true spirit of golf. It's never about winning, but about becoming a better self. Every time when I break my personal best record, it just means I can wake up the next morning and try even harder the next time. Thanks to golf and thanks to my team, I learned not only to become a better golfer, but a better man. This is Simon, and I'm proud to be a golfer.